And in Mumbai, over 4,000 home buyers in Navi Mumbai had to knock at the doors of RERA over project delay. Close to 50 families who invested in a Panvel-based project called Commander's Gateway paid 20% of the booking amount. Now, it's going to be 2 years since the possession was promised and the construction of the building has not even begun.
That's right, here we are not talking about 100 home buyers or 200 home buyers, but here we are talking about more than 4,000 home buyers who had booked more than 20% of the money to a builder named Lakshmi Enterprises way back in 2012 in a project called Commander's Gateway. In fact, what we understand, the 4,000 people also include jawans and even ex-army officers as well. And they were promised by the builder then that in March 2015, they will get possession of their homes. And today we are in 2017 and still what the buyers allege that the construction has not even started. And for the past 2 years, they have been just demanding that they should be refunded the money that they paid to the builder. In fact, what we understand is that the builder had got more than 5 crore rupees from these 4,000 home buyers way back in 2012. And that money is also stuck. In fact, when the buyers, when they contacted the builder, what the builder used to say that he doesn't have any money. The project is still not approved under NAINA. That project has to be approved under NAINA and as per the government approvals, and then only the construction will begin. But now in 2017, what the builder has come up with an alternate option. Instead of the money, now builder is offering them is a land, a barren land, which the buyers are not accepting. So now the home buyers have finally approached the door of the RERA. They met the RERA chairman, Gautam Chatterjee, as well, who has advised them to file an official complaint regarding this matter sometime next week. And then that matter will be taken up. And in fact, lastly, what the home buyers demand, that what they just want is their money back. This is Isha Shah for Mirror Now.